baby. Picks up the rice in the church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door.
God, it's so cold!
Hey, you know what'd be cool? Go out to the balcony and grill this off.
Vlog channel. Welcome back to my vlog channel. I am starting off this vlog in Bali. I am so happy right now and I'm really hot. So we actually checked in yesterday to this hotel and I only decided to start filming today because I wanted the first day to just be relaxing and we really didn't do much. And then this morning it was raining all morning, but right now it's starting to clear up. I'll show you guys a bit of the view. There's Dan behind me. So you walk out here. Oh my gosh. Look at this freaking view and look at our villa. So there's another little like hut down there which Tess and Pat are staying at. There's the infinity pool and then we have the balcony up here. Then you walk into our room. Dan?
What?
The way you're lying. Got this super long mirror. I'm wearing this bikini. I'm breaking out like crazy. I'm sorry, guys. This bikini is from Revolve. And then if you come around this side, you got the entryway with... So this is my closet. This is Dan's. He has yet to put anything in it. And then over here, you got his sink, her sink, all these like really cool things. And then the best part is here. So you got this amazing shower, which is beautiful. Just the toilet. And then this outdoor bathtub, which, oh my gosh, guys. Wow. It's got these beautiful stones. Goes up to this outdoor bathtub. The view. It's like ridiculous, this place. So it's actually called the Bidadari Cliffside Estate and it's wonderful. Oh my gosh, it's so hot outside. I'm just like obsessed with everything in this. I'll give you guys a little tour. I'm sure if you're subscribed to Dan, me and Dan's vlogging channel, you would have seen this already, but I'm just gonna do it again. So that's another room that's exactly like ours. So Kat and Matt are staying there. Then we have the media room in here, which has like the big TV and the big comfy beds. And then you have the stairs with the view. So you walk down these amazing stairs and you get this incredible view of the garden. So you enter the villa from there. And then more steps this way. There's Timmy. So over here we have Tim's room. We have like these beautiful pond thing. And then you get in here. You have this beautiful living room slash dining room. The kitchen's through there, but we have like a chef.
Look at this place.
And then like all windows. And you get here. And it's like the freaking infinity pool. And I can't deal. These things are all covered because it was raining. We have like, there's usually a chill area there. We ate there last night. Here's Timothy. I'm just vlogging. I just started my vlog for the first time.
Oh, for the first time, good.
And then typically we have an elevator here that goes down.
Well, actually you're gonna see it come up because Tess and Matt are right there.
Oh, really? They're coming up?
They're about to, it looks like.
Yeah, so you can see the track goes all the way down. And then you have like the stairs that literally go all the way down to the...
300 steps.
Wow. Look at that, that's wonderful. And the water is just ridiculous. And Tess and Pat have an outdoor shower.
Yeah, I know, it's crazy.
Like,
it's
so crazy.
A little bit sketchy if someone goes down the track, though, because you can see where...
Oh, you can?
So it's like, if in the morning the maintenance crew goes down
and cleans
up, just someone showering up in there.
That's awkward.
That'll not be great.
That's awkward. I feel like I don't want to walk down the stairs to show them.
Nope.
Another day when we go down
eventually
there.
Eventually when we get down there.
Yeah.
Next time we go to the beach, I guess we'll do that.
Yeah, true, because there's like a private beach down there, which we have the keys to. It's like ridiculously stunning. Right now we're actually heading to another beach. Is it Padang Padang?
I can't remember the name of it, but it's like a big surfing one.
It's basically a big surfing one because Pat really wants to surf the waves today. They're like intense.
They're huge swells, yeah.
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm also really, really full because we just had the best meal ever. So good. That's Tim's room. I won't go in just in case his like stuff is everywhere. Oh my gosh, it's just so beautiful. Like what? Like this, the garden. I'm like, every time I look at anything, I like die. We walked in yesterday, and you should like go look at the vlog that Jan filmed, because we were all like not expecting this at all. I mean, we knew what it looked like because we saw pictures, but it like did not do it justice. Like we were like, holy crap. Being here is just insane. It's really hot too. As you can tell, my hair is like super frizzy. This is just my natural hair. I was in the pool this morning as it was raining, so it's just like chlorine hair, I guess. And you should see after you get out of the beach, it's even crazier. So we are now headed to a beach. Do you know what it's called, Dan?
No idea. Pat knows.
Crazy surf there, supposedly. So, Catherine, do you know which beach it is?
Padang.
Padang.
The slug toilet.
Did you find it?
Oh. You found the camera?
Yeah. You guys excited? Woo! Oh my god. Oh, by the way, guys, this is Matt. He's never been on my vlogging channel before. And obviously, you guys know Tess and Pat.
And him.
No, I will not make it
out of here.
Wait, I missed that.
No, you didn't. Did you sub it?
I don't know, but Pat and Matt just made out. Careful, Tim. Oh, you monkey. So cute. But like, careful. Oh my god, there's so many.
Look how many there are. They're everywhere.
Wow. This dude is just staring.
They're so cool. Look at one up there too.
No, he's like, don't mess with me.
Hey, dude. Jump.
That was so cool when he was drinking.
Watch out, Dan. Watch out.
Careful, Dan. I'm kind of worried he's going to attack me.
Pizza?
He's got all of it.
Oh my god. This guy's got them all. They got all like stuff on them.
Yeah, no, they've got little sores and stuff.
By the way, this is the beach. Do you even film it? The sun's all gone now. Yeah, it's beautiful and crazy waves.
Show the rocks.
Yeah. But like down there, there's all these cool rocks you took pictures at. It's really awesome and like really nice.
Yeah, pretty good.
Trees.
The waves.
Oh my god, Pat. What if they like jump on him though?
Yeah.
Oh my god, oh my god. Good morning, guys. We are filming now for my travel diary / lookbook. And I just did my hair in this like low, kind of messy bun. Crop top from Tommy Hilfiger with some high waisted shorts. And probably gonna film out on this balcony because it's so cool. It's still raining today, but it should clear up by the time we leave for our excursion, which is Ricefield and Monkey Forest. So we spent all morning filming and now we're just getting some footage by the pool and stuff. So I'm wearing this like really low cut bikini or like one piece. And then we're gonna head out to the Monkey Forest and Ricefield. So we just got here to the Ricefield.
Okay, I'm gonna stop.
Okay. and it's crazy beautiful. And my calves are so sore from my workout. I'm dying right now. It's a literal jungle. Oh my god, we're gonna have to walk up these stairs after.
Yay.
So stoked on that. Nat.
Yeah.
Wow. There he is! Wow, this backdrop. This like little path, and it goes all the way down there. Oh. I think that's what it was, Kat.
Oh, look, there's another sign.
Oh.
But I don't know where it goes.
This jungle.
You've never been that way.
This is like ridiculous.
Cray, huh?
I'm getting like really cool shot of you right now. Yeah. Oh my god.
Look down.
Oh my god. It's gonna break.
Another nice
break.
Really cool.
Wow.
Yeah, seriously.
This is really freaking cool.
I think I maybe need to stop vlogging and walking over bridges, or we're gonna do a repeat of Hawaii. If you guys watched our Hawaii.
Oh yeah.
I did that in the bamboo forest. We were walking across rocks on the water.
So pretty. There's a kitty?
So cute. You are adorable.
Oh my golly. Tim's gonna take you home.
He's walking all over him.
Yeah, don't. Touch
oh my god, trying to you get are anything. Adorable. Do we have food in our bag? Oh, cutie. Cuties.
Do you want to do one more thing?
No, that's probably... It's just like camera.
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing up there?
Doing good.
You're doing good up there? What about you?
Ooh, I'm sweaty.
Just a wee bit.
Oh, that was cool.
Oh, I think sure. I'm sweating through my t-shirt.
Yeah. Oh, oh hey!
Got a good little
oh my god.
Sweat going on.
Oh yeah, my shirt's wet.
Timmy!
What's up? What do you want?
You look good.
Thanks. Thanks, man.
I feel bad for the kitty.
Oh yeah.
And you just
I wish I had like food.
You had food!
I had bananas, but you can't feed a cat bananas.
Why is it bad? Food. Yeah, you, well, you cat carry anything. Cat food on you.
Tim, you don't remember with Cece we used to feed him muffins and chips?
And lasagna. Yeah, but
it's like ridiculous.
Water bottle.
We're getting food now, this is our view. So beautiful.
We're
dying of heat. It's so hot. How are you feeling?
I'm not even sweating.
My face
yeah.
is melting.
Yeah, same. So we're at the monkey forest now. There's so many monkeys everywhere. So cute. Oh, you're talking.
He talks like a
human. Oh my golly. Look at this one. Hello. He's so cute. There's so many everywhere.
Hold on, we're gonna move up the
bushel. Oh, it's crazy how many there are, right?
Yeah, it's nuts.
Wow.
Well, they for sure know that food's like.
Oh, the babies. What kind of monkeys are they? Does anyone know?
Regular.
Okay, that makes so much sense.
Normal.
So, you enjoying to meet your family?
You know, I've seen a couple cousins.
Yeah?
No big deal.
Did you say hi?
I did, yeah.
Yeah, they recognize you, huh?
They didn't recognize me, but they did hassle me for some bananas,
oh, okay.
And I thought that was crazy.
Yeah, that was crazy. Look at this dude.
This place is massive.
This guy's got like a fro going on top of like, a little like mohawk.
I think that's when they're older.
Yeah, when you see like the beards coming
on. This is pretty. My golly.
Are you taking these clips for your vlog?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh no, cheater.
That was so cool. Did they use claws at all?
No, not really.
No nails?
Yeah, Dan, you're the wrong way.
Oh, there's so many. Matt, look at me.
There's two.
Matt, look at me.
Wait, Matt, his teeth are out.
Oh. He's all right.
Yeah, his teeth are out.
Here, Dan, look at me.
Yeah, I'm okay. You're fine.
All right, yeah, get him up there.
Oh, that was so good.
Oh, you gave him two?
Two.
Does anybody want?
But put it in your pocket.
Because they're going to grab them.
Where's your type of her? You got to hurt with the baby.
Oh.
Baby. Baby.
Oh my
Everyone, careful. There's a baby on you too.
Oh, the baby was on you.
Okay, I want to try it again.
Oh, there we go.
What's that?
You only got half. Get up there, get the whole thing. Oh, that's
turn
perfect.
This way, dude. Not looking at the camera. I mean, look this way. Tim, turn.
Nice, Tim.
Oh, I didn't get him. Aww.
That's so cute. Oh my god, that's so good.
He'll jump down. When he's done, he'll jump.
Yeah. I'm proud I did it.
Yeah, you did.
Yay. Even though it freaked the shit out of me.
I'm so proud of you, Alex.
Oh, I'm gonna have nightmares. No. The feeling of their hands on me.
No, it wasn't that bad, though.
The feeling of their hands freaked me out. Oh, I was not calm inside. I don't know, man.
It's a fun little rush.
Yeah, it is. And like, he came up the other way, so like, that freaked me out. He was like pulling at my ponytail.
Yeah. Why was he pulling at your hair after, though?
He got caught.
Oh. So snarly. Oh! As you walk into a tree.
Holy shit. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. It's beautiful. And it's fogging up.
It is beautiful out. This.
It's so foggy.
Hello. Oh yeah, the lens is starting to fog.
What do I do?
It just takes time with the temperature. You can wipe it if you want, but it just happens sometimes.
Yeah, but if I wipe, it's gonna be all smudgy.
Yeah. Gorgeous view. Oh my god. After you film with Alex, I'm gonna get the drone out and film that. That's so gorgeous. Oh, money.
So guys, these are the pants I got yesterday. As you can't see from the fog, they have elephants on them. They're like harem pants. They're so comfy.
Guys, that was so beautiful. I'm so sore. I'm trying to walk down the stairs and it's like, oh my gosh, this is so pretty too. Like, wow. Let's get down these stairs. No. Wow. Obsessed.
That is such a nice shot. Oh my god. Nice shot.
Look here. A little behind the scenes. Okay. There's Tim. Working it.
Work it.
Work it.
And you gotta go to work.
Work, work, work.
Okay guys, we are heading now to Uluwatu Temple, and then after that single fin to get some Nalu bowls and watch Pat surf and just chill on the beach. So we're all dressed for the temple, which means you got to cover your knees and your shoulders, which is awesome. I got this kimono with me, which is so pretty. It's from Windsor. It's just like a white lace. I have my pants that I got yesterday, the tank. I'm gonna wear this over. I'm excited.
Oh, look,
there
are more umbrellas.
Oh, Dan and Pat are gonna wear the sarongs. Sarongs? Mm-hmm. To cover up their knees, which is really cool. Oh, you're not gonna wear the sarong?
Well, I might, and I might buy harem pants if they have them.
Right. Yeah, look how sick that is. Those are awesome. They're so lightweight, huh?
Yeah, no, they're super, like, I don't feel like I'm wearing pants.
It's
so
awesome.
Nice.
I'm excited to see Pat with a skirt. Down.
We just like it's my first time.
Ah, you guys excited?
Yay!
Pat.
Let's do this.
Are you excited?
So excited.
Single fin. This is Pat's dream place to surf. So that's really cool. And this is also on Tess's bucket list.
Yeah.
Just for everything.
Everything.
Here.
What's on your bucket list?
Just Bali.
Coming to Bali.
Oh. And the monkeys.
And the monkeys. I wanted to have my Aladdin moment.
Oh, you did.
With Naboo.
I liked your caption on Instagram. You're like, this is my, I'm kind of nervous, but really happy that a monkey's on my face.
Yeah, because I look terrified.
And I'm excited to have a Nalu bowl. I think that's just the brand name, but
yeah,
they're actual, they make acai bowls. They just make a bunch of different things and they're massive and supposedly really good. So I'm excited for that.
They better be massive. Yeah.
I'm just going to get a large.
Well, isn't that what we're supposed to be getting for lunch?
Yeah, so. I might have two.
One every hour.
I
don't know, like,
we're going into the temple right now. Not too sure if this is even the right way, but we've got our little belts. Dan's in his sarong.
Cute. Wow, this is really pretty though. Oh my gosh. My little belt. Tim's got his belt. Samurai. Belts and sarongs. Cute. Love it. Wow. This is so pretty. Yeah, that's super clear.
That's so cool.
Alex, I would say put your wrist in the
strap. Oh yeah, that's true. That's smart too.
And just like keep it locked in at all times.
Oh my god. We're gonna fly the drone and we don't know if we're allowed. Are you filming?
Yeah,
the camera's on. Cute, that's for a video. Love each other. Couple goals. Aw, that was so cute, Matt. Aww.
I don't think you
You should do handstand.
I wish.
Oh my god. Pat, I was joking. Please.
Pat would do it.
Yeah, and he would fall.
Yeah.
You want me?
Couple goals.
Shut up.
Hashtag. Hashtag love. Hashtag forever. Hashtag forever hashtag, and always. Hashtag hashtag
hashtag, hashtag.
Hashtag. Hashtag. Hashtag Tim Jensen.
Hashtag I'm hiding from the cliff because I don't want to look at it.
Hashtag Timster. Hashtag monkeys are scary and I don't like them. That's a long hashtag. Hashtag are you scared of monkeys? Hashtag
yes.
I am.
Hashtag yes.
Hashtag oh same. Oh my god, please be careful.
I didn't believe it that much though.
Yeah, this is so nice. So we are now at the temple. Like I said, it's so beautiful here. Oh my gosh, like this view. It's just ridiculous. Too bad we can't fly the drone here. Get it. Oh, this is pretty.
Yeah, this is a good like angle.
Oh my god. Yum. So I went to this place called Nalu Bowls. And I got the Uluwatu because they didn't have the Mavericks one, which is the acai. Dan got the pipeline. How is it? No?
It's alright. I mean, it's just, it's a fruit smoothie. It's like the same as we make at home.
Oh. I mean, I don't make this at home. This looks real good. Currently in a cave right now. Pat, what? Anxious?
I'm super anxious.
Gonna do great.
Super excited though.
So this is the situation right now. We're like in this cove, and that's the waves. So you gotta swim around there. And yeah, this is the cave. Pat's so excited. Oh my god, my makeup is everywhere. So we're waiting, we're not waiting, but we're filming Pat from the drone. And we're trying to get him surfing, but the waves are massive, so he's getting really nervous.
Go for this one, go for this one.
That's a huge wave, though.
Yeah.
Like, these are so crazy. I'll see if I can zoom at all.
He's, like, in the group of four to the left.
Okay, yeah, I see that. So he's one of these dudes. Is he the furthest or closest?
Second from the top.
Okay, yeah, that's him. And he's super nervous because like the waves.
Yeah, the waves are massive.
They're so big. Look at that. Come on, Pat! Come on. Tess is in her natural habitat getting some paparazzi pics of Pat. Actually, she's more like just trying to see which one he is. So she's got this huge lens. That's cool. Come on, Pat. You think he'll do it? Oh. You and your freaking finger. We're gonna become professional surfers?
No.
Yeah.
Absolutely not.
We're like better than them.
better at analyzing what they're doing, but not ever actually doing it.
Like, we're like, oh, come on, you could have totally made that.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, what do we know?
Survive out there.
I know.
I wouldn't even be able to swim out there. Like, I'd get stuck halfway and just not be able to do anything.
Especially with the board?
This is so pretty, though, this sunset. It's our last full day here in Bali, and I'm sad. At the villa, at least. Look,
Catherine's sad. We're going down to the beach to like film some stuff, but I'm so sad to leave this view. It's kind of a cloudy day, which actually is gonna be good for filming purposes. But other than that, I just want to tan.
It's gonna go away in like a couple hours. Again.
Yeah.
Well, every day we're like, oh my god, it's so cloudy, it's raining, and then like the rest of the
day. I know.
Just because we get up so early.
The sunrise was so pretty. Did you see it?
I heard. I woke up because you're drunk.
Oh really? Oops, yeah. Sorry.
No, but like we had to wake up.
Okay.
What am I wearing?
Whatever you want. Yeah, I'm gonna end up taking this off. Mainly for like my thing. Okay, I like Tim's shirt, guys. Look how nice that is. I like what's on it.
Little airplanes.
Oh my god, that's so cute.
Little paper airplanes.
Okay.
On the back.
These are all the stairs that I ran down and died. Oh, that's pretty. Guys, look at this outdoor shower. Is it nice to shower in?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
It's so awesome.
Like, it's like rain.
It's like rain, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
It's so relaxing.
Oh, the bathroom is outside.
Yep.
Oh wow.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Pretty.
I started to pack up some of my stuff.
Oh, this is so nice. Do you wake up with that? Do you keep that open?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, so pretty. So freaking nice.
Oh, I kind of wanted to do.
Wow. So there's like really interesting statues right here. I mean, is this like a thing in Bali? So I've never filmed here, but this is the entrance to the beach. It's a little gate. And come down here. Oh, look, we're all in kimonos. Cute. Are you wearing yours?
Oh, no, I could bring it.
Yeah, go bring it.
Go
bring it. Oh my gosh, I love this beach. It's so pretty. I'm dying right now. Oh my gosh. I love the sand here. And there's little hermit crabs. Tim, show us a hermit crab.
Where's the fine one? Come to the rocks over here.
They're all, there's a bunch of them.
Oh, actually, it's there.
Alex, where's your phone?
It's a little dude.
Oh my golly.
Just like, whee.
Oh, like
he's posing.
Oh my god.
It's so cute. Okay, put it back.
This is a hair, I'll put them with a friend.
Oh, look at all these ones, yeah? So it's about to thunder like crazy.
I love storms.
It's already starting to rain.
Oh my gosh.
I feel like I should help.
Yeah, let's go help.
So as you guys probably saw, there was a huge thunderstorm that happened. It only lasted like an hour and a half. But right now what we're gonna do is get ready to go surfing. So we're gonna go back into the town of Kuta. I just filmed a bunch for, oh, Froggy. For my lookbook and travel diary. And yeah, so now I'm gonna get into my bathing suit and hang out for a bit while Tess finishes. And then we're gonna head off to surf. And my legs are so cramped and so sore. It's a good thing though, it's all good.
Where are we going?
Beach.
Kuta, or is it?
What's it called?
I like that.
Going to the beach.
We're going Kuta Beach, right?
Is that
what
that's
called?
Yeah.
Kuta Beach.
Yeah.
I don't
Kuta
know.
Beach. Just beside Kuta Square.
Underneath the Kuta Bridge.
Guys, I'm sad it's our last day.
I'm actually really sad. Whoa. I feel like we just got here.
I know.
That's what we did.
Happy. I know.
These waves. Tess, are these the biggest waves you've seen?
Yeah, I've never seen waves like this before. They're like, they look mean. Like the waves, the sound. It's
yeah.
Scary.
It is.
But it's so cool
it's
to
like
watch.
A crunching noise.
Yeah. Are you gonna go swimming?
I think if it goes down a little bit, but like Catherine and Matt, they like started right in front of us and they
already all the way down there.
And they can't even get out.
And I'm not as strong a swimmer as these. They're all lifeguards and I'm like haven't swum since like my swimming lessons. Middle school, so.
Yeah, it's I'd be nervous because these are massive. They look a lot smaller on camera, but I swear, guys, they're so big. Look at them coming back. Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow.
You guys, like...
current, like, this way is, like, insane.
Yeah.
Like, trying to swim.
Wow, the thing focuses so nicely.
It's, like, impossible.
and the wave came.
I know, can you see that?
Everywhere.
Are they intense though? Like,
no, you're fine.
I'm fine?
Like, if I'm fine, you're fine. I
wouldn't. Alright, here we go. We got Dan and Alex in the water right now. And they're just getting absolutely rocked by these waves. We're gonna see when like the foam comes in. And then they just disappear. Oh, it's hilarious. And they're actually, if you can see, if I zoom out, which way am I going? Here we go. If I zoom out, they're way over to the left, like they showed Catherine in the map before. Like they started here, and oh, there we go, all the way over there now. Oh my God. Here's another big one. I don't know if you can pick it up on camera, the noise the big waves make. But here, I'll try and film it. When it hits? Okay, that one wasn't loud. Alright, where'd they go?
We'll do like this, look.
Yay, surfing! These are like old goggles from like the Lost.
Did you steal them?
Like somewhere, no. Oh, I think they might be from Lakeside like years ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like the Lost and Found.
Oh, wow.
So this huge crowd gathered and we didn't know what it was, but then we found out it's baby turtles.
Oh my God. It's so cute.
Yeah, hashtag so Bob.
Cute.
Hashtag Bob. Hashtag
Bob. Oh my God.
So does everybody have one?
Oh, the guys behind the line, yes.
That's so cool.
Is it a leather bag?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're all
I would think so.
Go turtles! Go buddy, go, go, go! You can do it! Go, go, go! Here we go! Oh, he's all the way down there.
Oh my God.
They're so far now, look. You got it. Woo! You're so close. You can make it. You're right there. Come on, dude. Here comes the water! Oh, he's so close! Alright, next wave, you're gonna make it. Next wave! Come on, Bob. Come on, Bob. Yeah! Backwards. Go, catch up. Yeah, there you go. Ah, so close. Come on, dude, you're like the last one. There you go. Get in there. Get in there.
Guys, it's our last day here. I'm so sad. Everything goes by so quickly. Also, my camera is fogging up because of this humidity. I don't want to say goodbye to this view. Look how nice that is, guys. It's so pretty.
Oh my gosh, guys, I'm sorry if it's like so foggy and blurry. It's just really sunny out right now. Today, actually, we have the full day, but we have to check out at this villa at 12. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into town with a car and go surfing at Kuta Beach and just spend the day at the beach, and then need to be at the airport by like 4. I'm really sad to be leaving. Like, this place is beautiful. It was so magical, and I had so, so, so much fun. I'm so grateful. I'm just like nervous I don't have enough vlog footage. Like, I always think that, but and then I always have way more than I thought. But like, because Dan and I daily vlog, like, it always confuses me for my vlog. So I try not to be in the daily vlogs during the trip, like film on them so that I can film my own. But then it's like, I feel repetitive, I don't know. I hope you guys still enjoy these types of vlogs, like even though we do daily vlog. I'm still trying to figure out this whole thing, if I'm gonna keep this channel or what to do with this channel, and like, I don't know, maybe you guys have suggestions and stuff, but I really love vlogging for you guys, so yeah, I'm really excited. I have a trip coming up next month with, we're 4 girls going, so that's so fun. I'm so excited, and it's for like almost a week, so around the same amount of time, like 6 days. I like made a little hut here in the couch because the sun comes from this way, so then I was lying here, and it's so comfy. Oh my goodness. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get over this view. Seriously, guys, there has been like, oh, I just put also like sunscreen all over my face, which feels so good. Love that feeling. But yeah, there's been a few places in my life that I've looked out and I've just been like, wow, is this real? Like, does this place actually exist? One of them was Santorini, because the hotel there was still by far my favorite place I've ever stayed in the entire world. Is this real? Machu Picchu, this place, and Greece. Like, if you can go to any of those places, I would suggest definitely. I mean, you don't have to even stay at a place like this. There are so many affordable places to stay at, hostels, whatever. It just, this place in general, like the beach, the scenery, the views, the food, everything is just like magical. Bye, beautiful resort. We're packing all our stuff up. I don't know whose bag that is.
I don't
wanna
go.
Me neither. It's too pretty. Bye.
But we still get to go to the beach. I'm back home now, guys, after a really, really long travel time. We left, when was it? Monday night?
For the trip originally?
No, coming home from Bali.
Tuesday night.
So we left Tuesday night, Bali time. We flew 9.5 hours to Doha, had like a 3-hour layover, then flew 13.5 hours to New York City, had another 4-hour layover, and then flew back home. Got back last night and was just exhausted. Like, I was delirious. I don't even like have memories of what was happening. I was so tired. And then ended up being able to stay awake until 9:15, passed out, woke up this morning, felt amazing, went for a run. I'm feeling good, so hopefully jet lag doesn't kick in. I actually did get color this weekend. I just took a shower after my run, and my face is tan, so that's a first. That's never happened, but anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up so I do more travel vlogs for you guys. I'm actually going to Iceland in a few weeks, so that's gonna be really fun. I'm so excited for that. I'm definitely gonna vlog the whole thing. I'm going with Capel, my sister, and Vair, so it's like really fun group. I'm really excited. Don't forget to subscribe if you like travel vlogs, and I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye! And don't forget to check out everyone that was on this trip with me. I'll leave their links down below. I think some of them might be private, but like, majority of us aren't, and we are social media people, so go check them out, give them love. Love you guys. Woke up this evening.